Building longer-lasting and sustainable highways requires continuous assessments of pavement conditions. This is because of the impact of factors such as traffic loading, environment, and construction materials on the pavements. Accelerated pavement testing enables better and faster testing capabilities by simulating years of wear and tear on pavements. Which brings us to Mclean, Virginia, at the site of the Federal Highway Administration Turner-Fairbank Highway Research Center, where a third-generation, state-of-the-art pavement testing facility has been constructed to facilitate accelerated pavement testing. This new facility was thoughtfully designed from the bottom up to facilitate a holistic evaluation of various pavement structures, with the potential to achieve many practical, interdisciplinary research objectives. The pavement testing facility is equipped with a new building which houses the control center that operates the pavement testing machines and collects data. A graphical display of the real-time data assists facility operators in verifying and controlling the testing regimes. Two pavement testing machines, each capable of applying wheel loads of up to 22,500 pounds. The machines can control certain environmental conditions, such as heating the surface of the pavement up to 140 degrees Fahrenheit. The capability to test flooded pavement conditions to study pavement resiliency and subsurface drainage. Over 300 sensors and their associated data collection systems, which are embedded throughout 11 testing lanes. Materials and layer thicknesses for each lane were carefully selected to facilitate research opportunities.
With the completion of the pavement testing facility, we've laid the foundation for transformative research in pavement design, resilience, and sustainability. Long-term performance monitoring of the data collected from the instrumented pavement field, in combination with in situ tests, will allow for a better understanding of pavement performance.
The resulting data, information, and products from the pavement testing facility will be stored in a modern web-based information management system called InfoPTF. InfoPTF will provide user-friendly access to information about the pavement design, construction, materials testing, performance, forensics, and analysis data. It will also house reference documents and research publications. InfoPTF will be available within FHWA's InfoHighway web portal series. The FHWA's Highway Infrastructure Engineering Research data is available on these web portals to everyone at no cost.
I am thrilled to witness the pavement testing facility's integration of cutting-edge data collection techniques and analysis tools. This heralds a new era in infrastructure research, allowing us to harness technology to improve highways, enhance safety, and maximize investments.